रहीम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ 10th क्लास ऑफ गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल शाडनवाला। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, हाउ इट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड व्हाट आर इट्स बेनिफिट्स। इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एज फॉर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज कंसर्न इट इज नाउअडेज कॉमन इन आवर हाउसेज। विदाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी वी कांट वी आवर लाइफ इज इनकम्प्लीट in this world. We use electricity for lighting, for heating, for getting cool air, for running our factories and industries, for running motor vehicles in some of them, for running motor vehicles, for running railways, and so on. Now let me tell you from what sources electricity is. I will tell you that what sources electricity is obtained or prepared or produced. Number one, as for electricity, it is produced from four sources. Number one source of electricity is water. That the electricity produced from water is called hydel electricity or hydroelectricity. We see in our valley, in Jammu Kashmir and other parts of the world, the powerhouses that are generating electricity. Those powerhouses are those powerhouses are producing electricity, and they are water has been water has been used through lift irrigations, through lift schemes, or underground canals have been dug, and the electricity is produced. Number one, first of the first in the Baramala powerhouse Uri Hydel project, it is the powerhouse which produces electricity from the water of River Jhelum. There are so many hydel power projects in our valley, in India, in our valley. This type of electricity is common throughout the world. This water is used for electricity, producing electricity, and for irrigation purposes and for drinking purposes. Number second source of electricity is thermal electricity. This type of electricity is produced from petroleum, natural gas, and coal. Coal. It is also used in the world, but it is not used in India. It is used mostly, and about 70% of the India's electricity is produced from this thermal electricity. The third type of electricity is nuclear electricity. This type of electricity is produced from uranium and thorium. Let me remind you that uranium is used for preparing atom bombs, hydrogen bombs, nuclear bombs. But this when we use this for the welfare of the people, then it is used for generating electricity too. This nuclear. And this type of electricity is also popular in the world nowadays. Now I will tell you about. Let me tell you about solar energy. It is the cheapest source of electricity. And that type of electricity is produced from the sunlight. Sunlight. Powerhouses are these. This electricity is mostly common in China. and in the world it is getting day by day popularity, and this electricity is used in a large scale. It is cheaper than other types of electricity. It is cheaper than all the three above mentioned three sources of electricity. That was my topic today, my dear students. I am hopeful that you have understood this topic.